All right, we want to solve this problem. First thing I'm going to do is distribute this minus sign, though. So this becomes 3 minus 4i. So distributing this minus sign, so this becomes plus 3 and then plus 4i. All right, so then we combine like terms. We end up with 3, which is 6, and then the negative 4i and the plus 4i manage to cancel each other out. So we're just left with 6. Hey, that works out pretty nice.